My dear viewers, welcome to my channel Gyan Kitchen. Today I am going to make very healthy vegetable recipe, drumstick and moringa leaves with red lentil. Here I am taking some drumstick and moringa leaves from front yard vegetable garden. Please keep watching the video till the end without skipping. Cut the drumstick into finger size, peel the skin and keep aside in a bowl. Separate the moringa leaves from the stem, then wash with cold water and keep aside. All the ingredient is available here. I am telling the name one by one, please watch carefully. Pre-washed and soaked lentil for 10 minutes. Moringa leaves, drumstick, vegetable oil, chopped tomato, chopped onion, chopped ginger, chopped garlic, chopped green chili, salt, cumin powder, turmeric powder, coriander powder, and red chili powder. Heat the oil in a cooking pot, add ginger garlic and saute for 1 minute. Add onion and saute until golden brown. Add tomatoes and stir until it becomes mushy. After that, add green chili. Add all the spices and stir very well until 1 minute. And now add red lentil and at the same time add hot water. Cover the pot and cook the lentil for 8 to 10 minutes in a medium flame. After 8 to 10 minutes, add drumstick and cook another 10 minutes. At the end, add moringa leaves and cook for 2 minutes. Drumstick recipe is completely ready. Transfer to a serving dish. Serve hot immediately with bread or plain rice. Thank you for watching. If you like this recipe, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you in next video with new recipe. Till then, goodbye.